Starfighter. Yeah, the dogfighting on this is sick. Like I said, they just gotta improve the heroes, man, because the Rebels' ships are trash. Yeah, I mean, not even like one man's trash is another man's treasure, it's just like this some junkyard trash. Oh, great, you gave me the junkyard trash. Great. I spoke too soon. Yeah, I'm in the middle of it. Ooh. I had like three people down before I died. Alright, interceptor. I'm way better with these.
Defend the Republic cruisers. Engaging the enemy.
Yo, get away from that. More ship.
Hyena bombers are targeting our ships.
Oh, it's gone invisible. I didn't know it could do that.
Sensors offline.
Another one down. Never die.
Republic cruisers are key strategic
assets. Trying to take them all out.
Losing power. The bombers are getting through. Intercept them.
Defend these ships and attack.
Direct hit.
Yeah, I've seen it. Oh, didn't know you could do that. Someone just bashed their ship into my ship and I hit like one of the scenery ships and it killed me.
Our reinforcements are taking heavy damage. Oh, no. Keep those bombers off them.
Yeah. Try, man.
Going down. Don't let these guys win.
The guy who assisted me, his name is Jedward. Oh, nice, I took them all down.
What a setback.
There goes his brethren.
Another cruiser down. Only one left. Starting to run out of ships.
Out of range, take out the heavy bombers. Right, I took one down. Nah, you're not out. Yeah, it took two down. One left. Ah, he nearly outmaneuvered me. Ah, damn. I hit the side. Can you get him? Right, we got to get these numbers down. Nah, 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 their numbers, because they got 123 left. I'm trying to attack the bombers, keep them away from the thing, save people. Kylo Ren. You are going down today, Kylo. Nice! Right, I took Kylo. Okay, yeah, I see them. I'm trying to take off the fighters. Right, picked another fighter off. Damn, this is Gaza. Nice, right, took another one. Woof. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah, I'm trying to take some bombers as well. Yeah, yeah, I'm chasing the wave now. Right, there's one. You have to back me up on this, a few of them know what I'm doing. Ah, damn. I got a jump, man. I hate you, man, I know how it gets. Oh, get out of there, get out of there. Boost, boost if you can, boost if you can. Right, I'm coming. Nah, I'm coming. Right, I got one. I just took one off your ass. Right, bombers. Ah, they're gone, they're out of range. They're out of range, they're out of range. Right, there's some over there, though. Right, there's another bomber. Nice! Yes. That's sick, it literally ended with me blowing up a ship. That's a sick little scene. Ah, no. It was weird though, because, bruv, I noticed he was there from the start of the game. Oh, did we? Oh, okay. I was going to say, because when I seen it, I was just like, what's this guy like? Oh, right, 16. Yeah, they had an extra player as well. Trust. And 52. Look at the guy who's underneath him.
This cloning facility will fall.
Right, interceptor. Okay. Intercepting. Don't really use the hyena bomber. Always use the tri-fire or the vulture droid. Yeah, it's just because it's a bomber. It's not even because it's, you know what I mean? It's just because they're slow either. It's, well, it's a bit faster than the, obviously, the heroes, but it's just not the thing.
Sensors indicate focused fire on Venator's bridges will cripple their offensive abilities.
Yeah, that's too much for me, man. I can't, like... Yeah, I can't concentrate, though, like that, man. It's too, like, it's too much for my head. Yeah, it's weird. It's the same with cars. I don't have to hear the engine. I just have to be able to see the car. Then I can visualize that I'm doing that, if you know what I mean. Can't visualize it. My brain is just like, nah, but... Trust me and that guy then were just having like the Starfighter equivalent of like the cowboys with the draw. Literally just like charging into each other. It's like, I will kill you!
Target the Venator's bridges.
What? That guy literally like went through me. Two, and they've been like pretty hard to get. Oh, yo, attack these.
Focus fire on the Venator's bridges.
Ah, same. Them Arc 170s. Took quite a lot off them control towers, so it shouldn't be too much to take them down. One's nearly done. Alright, let me see if I can finish it off. Close. One of them's nearly down. Won't take a lot to tip it over the edge.
Analyzing battlefield.
Okay, let's go back.
Analysis. Destroying the Venator's bridges will render it useless in combat. A wave of droid bombers have been destroyed. Defend the incoming group.
Okay, I think the command center's down. All right.
Making contact.
Analysis, Venator bridge is critical. Intensify attack.
Nah, you're more than that. Yeah, exactly. Big up your chest, bro. I had 2 kills in it. That's 4 blood. Man's out here like, 4 kills in it. 4 kills. I'm not greedy in the war, you know. Just 4 kills, bro. Yeah, bro. Just don't worry about it. Don't worry about that, bro. Bro, 3 people on our team had fucking 0, yeah? So clearly something's up. How did Lady Blue Orchid get 1 score? She didn't get a kill. She's got 1 point. What, 1 point for an assist? That's mad. Yep, same. What level have you got it? Okay, I got 18.
Calculating expedited victory.
I don't mind this one just because of how it controls. I like that it's nippy, but yeah, for fighting wise, it's not the one. But I've got my attack set up. I'm just trying to take the ships down. Do play the objective, right?
Calculating payback.
Okay, I destroyed a turret on one of them ships.
Thank you.
extractor beams are brought offline, the Republic cruiser will be free.
Ship taking damage.
Right, there goes that one.
Damage, continue fire.
I can help you win your battle for a price.
Republic cruiser destroyed.
Yes, me. Next ship. Let's give him this. Have a seismic toss. Kenobi. Yeah, I'm doing the same.
General defense.
Malfunction detected.
Alright. I've been getting slapped this whole game, I'm not gonna lie.
Making contact.
Keep Republic Republic forces from destroying communications necessary for reinforcements. Reinforcements arrive. Separatist dreadnoughts. Odds of success increasing.
Oh man, it's just ridiculous. Can't get nowhere.
Republic bombers detected. Eliminate immediately.
Come on, let me back in.
Critical threat detected. Incoming enemy capital ships. Venator class.
Yeah, I nearly took one of them out. One at the front. Nice. No, he's not gone.
Warning, Republic bombers are firing on our forces.
Yeah. Right, there goes one. There goes two.
Inferno.
Yeah, I'm trying to get him off me. Got a hard lock protection as well, so I'm pretty screwed.
Orders, prevent Republic forces from destroying communications array.
Respectable shot.
Millennium Falcon's trying to take me.
Communications array critical. Destruction imminent.
Damage detected. Destroy the bomber.
Y-wings as well.
Underestimate me.
Right, I took one down. One of the Y wings is gone.
Communications array destroyed. Deterioration of events continues. Formulating countermeasures.
You're the boss.
Fall down. Right. Let's do this. Down we go.
Let's turn this around. Battle's not over yet.
Disabled, reactor exposed. Urgent, concentrate all efforts on defense.
There remains little margin for error.
Danger, enemy bombers incoming.
Yeah, I hear you, man. There's one. Okay, where are the rest of them? Little pop shots with the bloody turret guns.
Alternate strategies required.
Right, I'm going for a Y-wing bomber. going for the one at the front of the pack. Right, he's down, two behind. Okay, I've taken him down. One left. Done.
Enemy bombers destroyed. Shields online. Blast doors closing. Defend the control tower.
Alright, let's do this. Probably call after this one as well. Didn't even realize how late the timer got, man, so I just clocked it then. I was like, damn. It's now like 20 to 1. Millennium Falcon. Focus on the Millennium Falcon.
My systems are fried.
I'll try and get the Y-wings.
Alert. Critical damage detected. Destruction imminent without immediate intervention.
I will see what we can do. Right. Ah. Damn.